1 year after a submarine disappeared off Argentina with 44 crew members aboard, it has finally been found. An underwater drone made the discovery nearly 3,000 feet down. The submarine had apparently imploded and sank, killing everyone aboard. Officials in Argentina say they are unable to raise the submarine at this time.